Why would somebody go from playing the lead in a comic book franchise to adapting Raymond Carver for the stage? As you're probably aware, Barth said, the cultural work done in the past by gods and epic sagas is now being done by laundry detergent commercials and comic strip characters. This is a big leap you've taken.
Yeah, it is, absolutely. Absolutely. And, you know, like you said, that Barth said, see, Birdman, like Icarus.
Okay, wait, hang on. Who is this Barth's guy? Which Birdman was he in?
Roland Barthes was a French philosopher, and if you knew anything about the history of 20...
Now, is it true you've been injecting yourself with semen from baby pigs?
I'm sorry.
As what? A method of facial rejuvenation?
Where did you read that?
It was tweeted by @ProstateWhispers.
No, that's not true.
But I know, but did you do it?
No, I didn't do it. I just said it's not true.
You're denying it.
No, don't write anything. Why would you write anything? I didn't do it. Don't write what she said. I didn't do it. I didn't put any baby pigs.
If you will, are you at all afraid that people will say you're doing this play to battle the impression that you're a washed up superhero?
No, absolutely not. Absolutely not. That's why 20 years ago I said no to Birdman 4.
Hold the man for.
Thank you, everybody.
You do Birdman.
Thanks for coming out. Thank you. We're expecting some great pieces.